So this is your first day?
Today is the first day. We had Duke Fakir from the Four Taps cut the ribbon this morning.
Oh, okay.
And we had people waiting at the door before we even cut the ribbon.
Oh, yeah?
So, yeah, it's great to be back. We were down for 4 months, and it's nice that the city of Detroit still loves us. We still love them. And it was a lot of hard work. It was 4 months of hard work, but I would do it again in a heartbeat.
And how long did it take you to find this space?
We found it early on, but we didn't know for sure that we could get it until the middle of August.
Okay.
There was a tenant here that had the right to extend their lease, and they kept going yes and no and no and yes. And finally, in the middle of August, we were able to know that we had the space. We signed a lease in the middle of September. The old tenant was very slow in getting out, so we were a month behind getting in here.
And were you a little anxious about opening before Christmas?
Oh, I wanted to be open by Thanksgiving.
Okay.
And at one point when we moved the things from the Detroit store,
no gray this year, not yet.
These are the cases from the old store. We couldn't move them right in here. They went from Detroit to storage and from storage to Ryanville. And at the very worst, we had things literally in 5 locations.
And do you expect that you'll get a lot of the same customers they had before?
Absolutely, absolutely.
Have some come already?
Yeah.
What's their reaction been?
Their reaction is they like the space, as do I, and they're very happy and grateful we chose to come back to Detroit. And I knew in July, early on, that, based on what the people of the city were telling me, I had to build a new store and come back to Detroit.
Were you getting foot traffic there over on the old location, or was it more like oil?
I was a destination, and there are the other clothing stores in the area. We all helped each other, and I miss not having clothing stores here.
Right.
They were good neighbors, every one of them. And here is a whole different vibe, but we are a destination and will continue to be a destination. And people, as you can see, will beat a path to our door.
Were there any people who were saying, "Nah, Easter Market, that's sort of out of the way"?
There are a few.
But you feel that it's pretty smart.
Completely confident. I think it's a wonderful move.
Okay. And today, again, is it open this morning at what time?
9:30.
9:30.
Yeah.
And when are you going to be open, generally?
9:30 to 6 will be a couple of Sundays, the 2 leading up to Christmas.
Uh-huh.
And after the first of the year, Sundays will be, if come, we don't know.
Okay.
We kind of have to feel our way in the market. We're new here.
Not all over the